the concept of organization. Now, what exactly is an organization? In a sense, an organization is a performance system that is conceived, managed, and developed by human beings. Now, what does the organization do? The organization is an entity that translates good ideas into frames of action and accomplishment. What is so unique about organizations? Why do we need them? Organizations, especially in modern society, are able to accomplish output and performance that cannot be matched by the best of individuals or teams working by themselves. And how do they manage to do this? Organizations manage the uncertainties that are inherent in doing complex work and are thereby able to produce superlative output. So, organizations are structured social entities that are formed for a particular purpose, say providing education or manufacturing containers or facilitating telephone conversations. Depending on its purpose, the organization may be configured as a firm, a corporation, a trust, a partnership. Regardless of how it is constituted, every organization begins its life by either constituting or electing a governing body for itself. And really speaking, the organization truly comes into being only when this governing body decides to get its work done by employing people. Every employee then assumes a specific position in the entire system. Work is done through specialization in different functions, and output is generated by process movement across various subunits. A system of layers is gradually formed. People at a higher level of accountability direct the work of their colleagues at relatively more junior levels. So, an ideal organization is one that can coordinate the work of a virtually unlimited number of people so as to deliver products, services, and experiences in a manner that can fulfill the highest aspirations of all its stakeholders. Please examine if in our own setup the stakeholder aspirations are being adequately fulfilled. That is the key test by which we can evaluate the worth and the beauty of any organization. Thank you.